back on the dreaded Dark Souls. And since last we saw each other, I did go and do a little bit of sneaky farming because I really wanted to get the Dark Silver Tracer and the Gold Tracer up to +5. I also turned the Guardian Sword into a Chaos Guardian Sword, Painting Guardian Sword, and most importantly, I have got the Black Bow of Faris up to a +10 Fire Black Bow of Faris to complement my Lightning Longbow. So now I have different options in the bow stakes. Anyway, when last we saw each other, I'm going to have to change this hat, hold on, to wear the Sunlight Maggot. When last we saw each other, I was I faced off against Manus, the father of the Abyss, or whatever his name was, and So one other thing is that I have switched around. The silver sword and the gold sword, because the silver sword, for various reasons, works better on the right hand. The gold one works better on the left hand. So that's that. So let's run past these. I'm gonna go head straight down here. I believe Manus is down here somewhere. In here. I'm gonna get my bow out. To take care of these critters. Oh yes, I bought some more arrows as well. That's something else I did. So, yeah, the Black Bow of Faris is a pretty sexy bow, I have to say. It's kind of aesthetically pleasing the way it shoots. I have got 999 normal arrows. And 832 large arrows. Keep on moving, which is a bit annoying. Here the wooden arrows seem to be much superior to the other arrows for some reason. That one. Okay. What's that there? What's that? There's something down there. Look, there's some. Oh, look, there's something down there as well. I wonder if
Oh, look, it did 10 damage to him. I want to know what that is. Wonder if bigger arrows will. About 25 they're doing. If my other bow will have better damage than that. 16 on that one. I'd like to know what that is, so I'm going to carry on. It's got a big old health bar. Oh yeah, there was one other thing I did as well when I went to farming and so on. I finally got the hawk ring, that was behind the what's his name? You know, the giant. People have been going on about that for ages. I finally picked it up. Sorry, this is not more exciting, folks. I think 25 is the best we can hope for here. Gotta respect that angle. Respect the angle. So anyway, while I'm shooting this, I might as well give some reflections on some of the enemies and the areas we've faced so far. What's been my favorite bits, what's been some of my least favorite bits, and so on. Because I get the impression we're towards the end of this game now. In terms of my favourite areas and least favourite areas, I actually really like all of the parts of the game that are in actual dungeons, you know, in actual castles, like the Undead Burg, you know, the Undead Parish, the Anno Londo. All of those parts of the game which are actually peopled with actual kind of undead or human-like enemies, I like those areas. They're very well done. In terms of my least favourite areas, Blighttown wasn't so difficult, but I didn't like it down there, and I thought the toxic dart minions were cheap. I hated the depths the first time through. In fact, I still don't really like the depths. I get lost down there. I hate those kind of curse frog things. I'm trying to think of some other examples of bits I didn't like. I thought the Great Hollow and the Ash Lake were... The Ash Lake had lovely music, but it would seem like bollocks down there. I hated the Great Hollow. I quite like New Londo Ruins. You know, it was haunted, it was a bit different, it was quite cool. I quite like that Ua Seal Township as well. That was kind of a cool area as well. The forest areas aren't bad either. I like those. Darkroot Basin and the Darkroot Forest, and even the Uasil, the Royal Wood or whatever it's called. I think there's some others. I didn't mind those so much. Catacombs are all right, you know, not my kind of a middling area for me. I thought the demon ruins and the kind of area around the witch there, the Bed of Chaos. I mean, it seems common to criticize the area for not being finished or something by the developers. There's not much variation in that area, and it does feel a little bit kind of rushed or unfinished in terms of the phenomenal design of some of the other parts of the game. But I honestly think possibly the best part of the game design of this is how the whole map all connects with each other. You know, apart from this little Uasil bit and the asylum, pretty much everything else is just one large, massive, interconnected map. I mean, it's not bad at all, is it? So, I mean, I'm hoping this is the end boss, by the way. I mean, with an energy bar this big, I'm guessing it is going to be the end boss. And if so, fantastic, because I only faced him for a couple of seconds, but he looked bloody impossible. And hopefully I'll get enough souls to level up, and then maybe I'll go and face the dragon. If it's not the boss, one has to wonder what the hell is this massive creature down underneath his fog door. Still, I found the angle. You have to respect the angle. Right, so in terms of my little review here while we are in terms of bosses, I was thinking of like ranking all of the bosses that we faced. I reckon that last boss, I mean, I know I ended up calling on the assistance of Jura, but it wasn't too far away from defeating him. Stella Atwar, I like the purity of that boss. It was very like straight up, you know, a duel. So I would suggest that that's one of the best boss fights in the game, is him, Stella Atwar. I'm trying to think of some other ones that I actually enjoyed, because it was challenging, he was difficult, but I enjoyed facing him. I mean, Four Kings and Seath the Scalus, I didn't really think much of either of those two, to be honest. I mean, I ended up cheesing Seath and the Four Kings, I don't know. Especially the same guy four times. Honestly, what's her name? Queen Bitch is a pretty good boss fight in this game. I mean, again, I use a bit of cheese to get through there, but probably Ornstein and Smaug. With old Jolly Corporation, I mean, that was a pretty epic fight. They have to be up there as well, I would say. So, we're looking like top and bottom five. In terms of bottom five, I mean, the Bed of Chaos is bullshit. The Capra Demon, I think, is cheap with the two dogs down there. I hate the bloody Stray Demon and the Fire Sage Demon. Fire Demon, Fire Sage, I mean, basically the same boss type repeated. Hate that boss. Don't enjoy fighting it, and you know, don't like the boss. So they're my bottom ones. I mean, the Iron Golem is a kind of, you know, know, I had a bit of help with him from old Iron Tarkas, I seem to remember. So, yeah, he was kind of an alright boss. I mean, the, what's his name? Gwendolyn or whatever. He was interesting, a bit different. He was kind of a fun challenge. I didn't think much of Sif as a boss, the wolf, or Priscilla. Come on. We're almost there. It was Manus all along. It was Manus. 10 humanity, 60,000 souls. Well, that is a job well done. Didn't have to go in there. Guess there's nothing down there. Good. Let's homeward bone out here. This is definitely a level up. I'm on 29 strength now. Good. And I think it's probably time to go and look for this. Go and look for this dragon, I guess. Just want to make sure I haven't missed anything in the Uasil Township, because I remember there was a whole area where I lost a pile of souls. They'll be gone now. But I haven't been able to find since, so let's go looking for that a second. Let's go looking for that a second. I made mincemeat out of Manus. I haven't quite got used to playing with this two sword style yet. I was looking for my shield there. Should have switched to some fire, I reckon. No matter, I'll do it again. Thank you. go. Nicely done. Oh, I'm trying to remember how it is I found that little kind of house area I was in before. Quite the combo, the silver and the gold, I like it. Don't know how to get up there yet. I think this is it, this is that house I found before. I'm sure I haven't missed anything yet. Oh look. I don't really need Twinkling Titanite. Let there be light. Let there be light. Okay, I haven't been here before. Check. It is a chest. Silver pendant. What does that do then? Silver pendant. Horrible creatures, aren't they? Silver pendant. Reflect dark. Silver pendant engraved with the crest of Artois, one of the ancient treasures of Anor Londo, presented to Artois for facing the abyss, effectively deflects the dark of the abyss, especially in its magic forms. I mean, do I need to go back to Elizabeth to tell her, Elizabeth Mushroom, to tell her that I've killed Manus? Maybe I do. Maybe I do need to go back out there. Anyway, there was a bit more this place that I hadn't seen through here, wasn't it? Here then. Well, that's another way. Another way in. Okay. I mean, maybe all this is doing is going. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. It's annoying. That is annoying. I just rolled too far. So the silver blade does toxic damage. Oh shit. Silver blade does toxic damage, and the gold blade, of course, just does a lot of flashy kind of, just does a lot of actual damage, as far as I can tell. Oh, there's this creep. I'm missing him. I mean, the toxic damage will come in handy against some bigger enemies. Collecting these bloated heads now. Just snipe it. So I want to find the dragon, ideally. Got to that place where I lost the souls. Was through here. This way. I thinking that I might just grab the souls and leave. There are my souls. I'm just gonna leave. Just leave. Okay, I'm gonna go back to go back to Sanctuary Garden here. There's probably stuff I've left. Probably stuff I've left there, but I want to see the dragon, and I also want to tell not Sanctuary Garden, Uasiel Sanctuary. I want to tell the mushroom that I've killed Manus. The mushroom, of course. Okay, so where is the mushroom? Ah, there she is. Okay.
I have awaited thee. Thou hast rescued Princess Dusk and rid us of that terrible primeval human, even halting the spread of the Abyss. I salute the grandeur of thine enterprise. Please allow me to express my gratitude.
No problem.
I thank thee, as do we all.
More Elizabeth mushrooms. Okay.
I will remember this is the best way. No one will sing thy praises, for it shall be my purpose.
Okay.
May the flames guide thee.
So she didn't actually give me anything. We also didn't see the Princess of Dusk. Where is she then? Anyway. Maybe I should go back down there, just to make sure that the princess isn't down there waiting for me to talk to or something. Let's just do that, and then I'm going to go and find the... I'm just going to run down there. Just gonna run because I wanna just make sure I haven't missed anything. I hate those things. I hate the way they laugh at me. Pretty sure this is where it is, down here. Something down there. Oh, there's a bonfire down here. Wondering if there's a princess to talk to. Don't see a princess. I'll just go and check Stella Artois' place, and then we'll go and look for this dragon. Let's go this way. Nobody there. So the Princess of Dusk, I doubt we ever see her again.
Oh, let's put some spring.
Right, let's go and find this dragon then, shall we? Where was it that I saw it before? Definitely over this way somewhere. Across this little bridge, probably, is it? Where are we going to find this dragon? Oh shit! That's annoying. trying to remember how I found Dragon in the first place. Maybe it was left. I think it's over the bridge. Down where I just was, actually. Just run past these. What's going on about the Grave Lord Sergeant? Just ignore all this. Nice thunder and lightning here. That was the jump I did before. Dragon. There was a ladder going down, I recall. Maybe it's through there. So that's where I lost my like the Edward Scissorhands variety of the scarecrows. Kinda nasty. Shit. don't like the Edward Scissorhands. Stupid. Gonna change to my classic combo just to face the bloody Edward Scissorhands enemies. Very annoying. Very annoying indeed. Right. Stealth mode then. Stealth mode. Stealth mode it is. Just trying to find the dragon. Thank you very much. Stealth mode. Cross the bridge. I mean, they can't see me or hear me. The assassin. That's the Wasile Township, I recognize it. Oh. Right. Bye. That dragon that I saw. Is it down there, maybe? Down here. I mean, it was a big valley he was in. I feel like this is the wrong way. I don't think it's there. Ever gonna find this dragon again? Must be at the other end somewhere. must be this way then, because I've been all down there. Is that it? That's looking like it might be it. Can't find a ladder down there though. Struggling to find it, to be honest. Don't have to resort to a guide. May have to at this rate. Can't find it. So they can't be backstabbed or anything. Hate those enemies. To look up to see where this bloody dragon is. Dragon. Uasil Sanctuary. Where the hell is the dragon? No good. This is a decent one. Okay, so Uasil Sanctuary. Royal Wood. There we are. This is where we are. Okay. Black Dragon Carlamite. Going through the opposite way to where you fight Artois, the Abyss Walker, you find a very small path going down to the left of an elevator with a body. Follow that trail, curves to the left. Okay, right. Right. Let's go there. Sorry about this, I just couldn't for the life of me find it. What's this? Enter the gazebo. Battle of... what hell is this? Dual Dias. Team Dias. Deathmatch. This is for player versus player stuff. Okay. Maybe I'll try that after I finish the game. Don't think I've been up here either. What's up here? Giant ahead. Where? What's all this? It's locked. What's that then? Locked. Must be a key that I've missed somewhere. That key is either somewhere in that town, in one of those buildings I haven't explored, or it is down in the the abyss place, because I only really went, there's a lot of darkness down there, so maybe I didn't see it. Oh, here we are. I'm just never gonna find this again. How the hell I found it last time, I don't know. Okay, here we are. just gonna look for that key. I'm interested in where that key is now. Let's go looking for the key. Stealth mode. Stealth. Stealth mode. It'd be a bit easier in these places because they can't ambush me like they were before. There's a key to find. I want to see what's in that building. Stealth mode definitely makes this bit easier. Let's see what's down here then. I thought it was this way. I may have to look up this key as well at this rate, because I don't really see how I'm going to figure out where it is. No, this is nothing. I'm sorry, Carving. Okay. Thing that way. Have I explored down here before? Maybe not. So let me go and have a look. Such demented, horrible noises. Go. maybe the key is here somewhere. I'm guessing if it was something you got for killing Manus, I would have had it. A lot of them. Poisoned by something. Don't know what it was that poisoned me. This was the elevator. Key. Gonna run out of time, I'm afraid. Just can't find this damn key. May have to look it up. He's probably wondering, like, what is that shooting me? Can't see anything. Oh shit. Shit. Right, I'm looking it up. I'm fed up. Okay, I'm not far from there. I'm not far from there. I'm not far from where I have to go. It's going to be a bit of a longer episode because I'm desperate to find this damn key. I just looked and it said it's not far from the shortcut. Well, the shortcut is here. Isn't it? No, this is the wrong shortcut. The shortcut is in the town, sorry. I only used it once. The shortcut is in the town. I mean, this key being in such an obscure location is the sort of thing that I'm not that keen on, to be honest. I mean, people say, well, it rewards exploration, etc., but it's just a bit too obtuse for my tastes. Okay. There's the shortcut there, so let's go there. Burning fireplace, it said. There are my souls. Okay, I'll get my souls, because 21,000 is probably worth picking up. Just running away so I can heal. Okay, it said, just before you get here, there's a house. There's a house with six of those dweebs in it and a staircase going up, it said. So I have to kill her for laughing at me so much. There's a marcher. Okay, up here maybe. This staircase up they're talking about. Nope. That's how I got there in the first place. That's the fireplace, but how the hell do I get there? thing laughing at me. See, I would never have. So many things we can miss in this. Okay. Where's this cackling moron? This is the room. There's the key. There's the key. Don't think I would have ever found that without looking up how to get there. Is there something else? Looks like there are other things here as well. I just want to go and open that door, and that will be the end of this rather long episode. Sorry, I'm desperate to know what's in there. It's up here. Here we go. Oh, it is a giant. Hello, mate.
A visitor, have we?
Yes.
Thou must be the one who freed Artorias.
I did.
An old friend he was. Thanks to thee, he left this world with honor intact. And here I am, retired and blind. Of little help to thee, I'm afraid.
All right. Goff's great arrow. Great arrow used by Hawkeye Goff, one of Lord Gwyn's four knights for dragon slaying, requires great bow. Goff personally crafts each stone tip. Get 55 of those.
Dragons shall never be forgotten. We knights fought valiantly, but for every one of them, we lost 60 of our own.
That's 60.
Exhilaration, pride, hatred, rage. The dragons teased out our dearest emotions. Thou will understand one day. At our twilight, old thoughts return in great waves of nostalgia. There's very little said. What good is a dog? I've no hares to hunt. But I'm lucky to be alive, I suppose.
Okay.
Farewell, human. Lead thy life as thou seest fit.
Next time, we're going to be slaying some dragons, folks. We're going to stray some dragons. But I think that'll be all for today. Just get back to the bonfire and then call it a night. Alright, thank you very much, everyone. Thank you very much. Next time, I'll get out of here.